your life,
you
come unlimited. Nobody can take it away from you. I want you to hold that as your key, that Jesus Christ is your personal Lord and Savior. Joy unlimited. In him there is no sadness. There might be tribulations. I just told you a little about my life. There is nobody that will not have one story or the other to tell about
it.
But if you decide that remote control concerning joy unlimited,
with
Christ himself, if you say you are not going to release it, nobody can take it from you. We stop until when you want to stop. You are still unstoppable. Until when you stop. Let me tell you. We know, according to the book of Ephesians, that chapter 6, we know we are not wrestling against flesh and blood, but against principality and power. We know that. But our whole armor, that is Jesus Christ, nobody can take it away from us. Nobody. Except if you release yourself, they will try. They will try. That is what the Lord said, in the world you shall see tribulation. But if you refuse to live that in